What's good, everybody? Riskitallalex here. It's 3 a.m. on Tuesday, September 26, 2023. And I wouldn't say necessarily trading London session, but I'm in a trade from basically New York session yesterday. And I'm hoping that we get pushed in our favor here, but I'm expecting a little retracement to this zone up here just so we can get a retest on the 4 hour and the 1 hour. So it looks like it's doing that right about now. We're probably going to get another entry in on here, but we're going long. And the reason is because structure broke. And it looks like we're going up to the upside for a while. Structure broke right here. The last lower high point was right here. I marked the zone off. But before I marked it, I marked the zone. That's the last lower high point. And you can see over here, I'll draw a different type of zone. Structure was broken. So you should, you guys don't know by now, but this is a smoking breakdown show. This is Riskitallalex's show. You know, we do smoking breakdowns. So grab your blazies, grab your bowls, spark up. You know what I'm saying? Then I'm gonna show you how I spotted this out. For example, you can see up here that it tested this resistance. So it created resistance right here. And in this case, it came all the way up and tested it. It wasn't broken until right here. These two candles, three candles actually. There's a three candle sequence. Boom, boom, boom. Broke resistance, created a new high. That right there confirmed that the trend was changing. So now all we had to do was look for our next lower high point, which was right here, down to the 61.8. And then it created two bullish engulfings. The first bullish engulfing was the support that was created on the daily, and it engulfed the first candle. That was a good sign to go long, you know, but obviously you wanted to wait and, you know, get your retracement back into that demand zone, which we got for 2 days. And then we caught it. We didn't even catch the move until yesterday. And then now basically we got in at the close of the day, which I don't usually do, but, you know, I had a strong feeling that we were going to break through this resistance right here and shoot up and fly to these highs, which we're doing right now. Let me go down to a 4 hour real quick. I'm not going to really like teach right now. I'm just going to break down and show what I'm looking at on USD Mexican peso. So we broke resistance and we came all the way down to a 61.8 retracement. I seen that the last lower high point was, you know, as we can see, lower high, lower low, lower high, lower low, lower high, lower low, lower high, lower low. Pay attention. Came up, boom. It was gonna drop, but then I guess, you know, London session's momentum pushed it up, or New York session. Okay, that was New York session. I can see 16. New York session's momentum pushed it up and broke this last lower high point, creating, you know, that was letting me know, like, okay, now I can look for like my opportunities to buy, because we're sitting at a 61.8 retracement from the 4 hour and the daily. Structure has broken on the 4 hour, and then now, okay, let's go down to a lower time frame, you know, on 30 minute. That's what I did. I was like, let's look at 30 minute. All right, it broke, and then I just drew my Fibonacci from this low and then to this high where it broke the structure, and I was looking for this counter trend, and I got it. So I found the counter trend. I was like, okay, counter trend's coming. And then I was basically just looking at it like how I look at the higher time frame structure points, seeing that this was broken. Just do this. I seen that was broken, that last lower high point. I seen that we came back into the zone. I seen that it created a double bottom, then it created an engulfing, and then it shot up. You know, I was actually trading GJ yesterday in the consolidation, but you know, I seen this at the last minute, at the last hour of the day, when it engulfed up here. That's engulfing, and this is where my entry is right here. And then now we're just floating in profit. We're expecting a retracement down here, but maybe we won't get it. Maybe we'll just push up to the high. My target is all the way up at the 27 extension for the daily chart. So it's the 27 extension for the first, because this is the first lower high point. I mean, higher low point. Let me rephrase that. See, I be getting those mixed up all the time, like lower high point. I just know when it's shit. I just, you know what I'm saying? Like, you don't know the terminology shit, but I know that this is the newest, basically, higher low. And we're searching now for, expecting a higher high. And the 27 extension lines up with this resistance zone. So I'm just assuming that's the best place for me to get out. You feel me? Yeah, this is Risk It All, Alex. I don't think this needs to be a very long episode. This is Tuesday, 3 a.m., 3:10, London session. We're expecting a push-up for the day. Hopefully we can close above this high and ride this bad baby out. You can smoke dog shit, you know. Scroll down to the 30 minute. You know, it's looking good, bullish. Like I said, I can expect this. I can either expect this just to keep soaring to the moon, or I can expect something like this, pull back into here, and then go. Either way, I'm smooth. You know, my stop loss is all the way down here. If it breaks that zone, it breaks that zone. But we're sitting in about, right now, and I'm telling you, I wouldn't even let it come down all the way, you know, into my, like, I'm about to move my stop loss to break even, but we're floating 130 pips, 135 pips in profit. And running, as you can see. 135 pips in profit and running. If this trade hits, which most likely it will, like I said, I don't know if I said this, but I got in on the daily close. Close to it, like it was 2 p.m. So it was like, you know, like that 1 p.m. New York session, like lunchtime, you know, coming in type of shit. So I was like, all right, let me hop in right now. And then it closed, and I was like, I'm about to just ride it out for the next day, because I've seen that it was most likely just going to break through that resistance and just flow through. I wasn't looking for a break and a retest. I was looking for it on the smaller time frame, which I did get, and I was looking for it like in a different way. But I don't think it's going to break and retest this. I think it's just going to shoot up to here and then break and retest that before going to my 27 extension. So, like I said, right now, if we win this trade, that would be 575 pips. 575 pips. That's crazy. 575 trips. Minimum. Minimum 300 pips. We're up about 140 right now. 135, 140 pips. Minimum target is 300 pips. Second target, 575 pips. And that's just on like a Tuesday, dog. Like, I'm really a day trader. Like, I usually day trade, but like, if I see an opportunity like this to where I can like hold it, if I don't see no reason to get out, I'm not getting out. No chart is giving me no reason to get out. Everything is playing out. It's creating higher highs, higher lows, higher highs, higher lows. Even that little pullback is not even this little pullback is something. You know, it shouldn't even break below that. That's what I'm expecting. You see how it's pushing up? Like, I love to see this because I see continuation. I don't see no consolidation. So it's like, I'm going to hold it. And I'm going to put my stop loss probably like right below, right where my, because my entry is this candle right here. At that bullish engulfing. So if I put my stop loss at break even, damn near like right here, we in massive fucking profit right now. And if it pulls back, it pulls back. But right now we're up 135 pips, 138 pips. So yeah. I just wanted to come on here and do that little breakdown. Not even breakdown, just show you what I'm in. Maybe we can do some breakdown shows. Obviously, we'll be having a little more structure on this channel. Doing a little more live, not live, but like, we may do some live videos. We may start doing maybe like a podcast, like not necessarily like a trading podcast, but just a talking shit podcast with me and my boy. And we might bring some chicks on there, like some, you know, debate and shit. We may talk some trading shit, talk some female shit. Who knows, you know, talk some like how to become your better man, whatever. Like how to, you know, level up, all that good shit. You know, we like progression on this channel. This is the Wealth Wave. You know, so if you want to get on the Wealth Wave, shit, why not? Everybody needs some money in their life. Shit. But it's 3:16 in the morning. London session is pushing us in profit. Like I said, I expected to have a pullback into this zone. You know. Maybe we get it, maybe we don't, because I want to take another entry, but who cares? I'm in profit right now, so we'll just ride this position out, and hopefully we can get to our take profit. You know, we don't have to hold this shit all the way till Friday. This is Riskitallalex, and I hope you enjoyed me just rambling. Talking this trader shit, you know, talking this chart life. And hopefully, you know, I'm gonna make some more videos and, you know, start teaching you guys how to trade like how I do. And then I can, you know, if you like it, just let me know. I can make like fucking tutorials or like, you know, breakdowns, a lot more breakdowns, a lot more educational videos and stuff. If you guys like that stuff, and even life shit, like lifestyle, you know, just me talking shit, whatever. We can do some, you know, like traveling, whatever. I will update you on this trade. My next video basically will be the update on this trade. So stay tuned. Okay, this is Riskitallalex, and this is the, what should I call this? Damn, I should call it the smoker's breakdown. There you go. We should call it like the Smoker's Alley breakdown or something like that. Somebody come up with a name, let me know, Smoker. But it's the Wealth Wave. It's always the Wealth Wave. We the Wealth Wave crew, you know. Y'all can be in this shit too. But we got to come up with my own episode channel, you know. This is Alex, Riskitallalex's show. We do what we want on this channel. We do what we want on my show. I don't know about the other shows that's about to be on fucking the Wealth Wave, but on Riskitallalex's show, we do what the fuck we want. And we spark bleezy, and we talk shit, and we sip on champagne, and we fuck bitches, and we smoke cigars and drive fast cars. That's what we do. You're gonna see what conservative Norman is. I'm Riskitallalex. There's another motherfucker conservative Norman. You're gonna see how his ass is totally different. That's why he's called conservative Norman. So, we shall reunite, possibly, hopefully, by Friday or a week's time. It's Riskitallalex once again. Stay tuned. Give it a like. Give it a share. Subscribe. Give me some love. Whatever. Text me. I'll see you.